Hello there, everyone, and welcome to Richmond Raceway for round number 22 of the DC Solar National Division here. As we are on the lights for some exciting short track racing on your pole, is Greg Lee in the 60 and the 23 of Sebastian Kukulon. Behind those guys, you have Baba Jones in the 20 and the 40 of Audrey Baranoskis. And behind those guys, you have the 00 of Gary Barlow, then the 98 Cody Goforth. You have Christian Russell in the 0, followed by the 61 of Mitchell Collins. Then you have the 5 of Andy Fell in the 15 of Borislav Konstantinovich, last night's winner here. Here's the rest of your starting lineup from 11th on back. So coming into the round of Richmond, Mitchell Collins is your points leader, 127 points over Nathan Fisher. And you have Dylan Young, Greg Lee, and Bobo Jones. That is your top 5 in the standings. And you have Cody Goforth, Andy Fell, Gary Barlow, Tony Green, and Sebastian Kukulon. And this is after Watkins Glen. It's been a while since these national drivers have been on track. Here's a command for Richmond. Commands have been given here. So it was an exciting truck race, and Bubba Jones in the 20 signaling to go down pit road. And something is amiss with the 20 of Bubba Jones. Tough break for Jones as he's going to follow the pace car going down pit road. But here we go. Greg Lee in the 60 and Sebastian Kukulon in the 23 on the front row. We're green at Richmond. Tough break for Bobo Jones. Been having some tough luck as of late. As they fly down the backstretch, we already got cars in the wall in the back. And multiple cars going around in the back here. And the caution is going to fly. Greg Lee in the 60. He's going to come around and he's going to be the leader here. And a wreck here on lap one at Richmond. Really wasn't expecting that, but That's been a trouble spot all race weekend long for the Indy cars, for the trucks. Sylvester looks like he was collected to see what happened here. It was really hard to tell. Maybe 11 and 36 made contact. Not sure what happened. Desmond Allen trying to stop the car from going around. Great save by him and the 45 of Alex McClair right there. Yeah, can't really tell with the views. McLaren and Allen did tag the wall down there on the inside. But caution flag is out for the first time tonight. We'll be back here at Richmond. Back here at Richmond as we're getting ready to go back green. Only one car lap down. That's Michael Creed on the inside. All drivers are still on track. Bubba Jones is able to come back out, but he will start in the back. And he did get his lap back, so that caution came out at a perfect time for Bubba Jones. But here we go. Get ready for a restart. We're back green here, and looks like Creed is not going to be up to speed. Got to be careful here. But he go for it. Try to go to the inside. Look at go for it. Trying to go up through the middle. And Creed's going to be slow. Contact and hard into the wall. 98 of Cody Goforth, and Andy Fell in the 5. Caution's out again. And coming around, the lead is going to be, once again, Greg Lee in the 60. Sebastian Kukulon and Christian Rust behind him. Cody Goforth in the 98. Hauling into the wall, you can see right here. He went up through the middle trying to get around and he fell. But the 35, the 36, I'm not sure what Creed was doing. He came up the track right into Cody Goforth and Andy Fell, who was just there, nowhere to go for Fell. Another look at it here. This is the 35 just slid up. I think he was trying to get out of the way of the guy on the inside, but Goforth got a run on the 30, or not, I keep saying 35, the 36. And I don't know what to say about that. Riding on board with Andy Fell here.
Inside. Right side, 3 wide.
Yeah, Creed came up and got into Goforth. Can't really blame Goforth for that incident right there. But tough break for multiple drivers here as the caution's out once again. We'll be back here at Richmond. Getting set to go back green here at Richmond. Out front is the 60 of Greg Lee, followed by Sebastian Kukulon. One driver out of the race, that is the 98. Andy Fell is still on track with severe damage, however, but here we go. Green flag is back out. Greg Lee in the 60 out front. Sebastian Kukulon not far behind. And there's Jones back there. There's Allen in the 5 of Andy Fell, was still upset over the radio. There's the 36 again, and more contact, and Creed goes into the wall. They can't do this, and his night is done. That's it right there. He's not even going to attempt to go back. He's not even going to get attempt to start the car up again, but caution's going to be out. It's going to be the 60 of Gregley out front. And Audrey Baranowska, she now moves up to the second position. And there's Creed, and Alex McClurry looks like he's out of the race too. Right here, Gordon slid up just a little bit, and Alex McClurry actually came down too on the 36 and got into Creed. Not sure what happened there, but we'll be back here at Richmond. Welcome back to Richmond Raceway. You're watching round number 22 of the DC Solar National Division as we're getting ready to go back green out front. It's going to be a green-white checkered. Out front is the 60 of Gregley. Here we go. Green flag is back out. Not a great start by Sebastian Kuklon in the 23. Here comes Mitchell Collins underneath. Russell right there in the 0. And the 3 wide. Look at Konstantinovich being aggressive in the 15. And battle for the race lead. Audrey Baranowska is going underneath the 60 of Greg Lee. Oh, and the caution flag is out. The race is over. And at the line, it's Audrey Baranowska in the 40. Yellow flag is out, and the race is over. And Baranowska may have just taken this thing here. Alex McClure looks like he was involved in yet another crash here. And also Andy Strickland in the 76, but Audrey Baranowska with a last minute pass on Greg Lee in the 60, and not gonna go down pit road. She's gonna do it. Audrey Baranowska. This is gonna be her fourth career DC Solar National win as she wins it here at Richmond. What a way to finish the race here. Sure, pretty sure this is not what a lot of these guys want to look at it right here. Andy Strickland just got tagged by Maggie Quattro on the 35 right there. And went around and right in front of everybody to bring out the yellow Alex McClary. Nowhere to go, right into Andy Strickland. Another look at it here. This is, can't really tell whose fault. I don't know if Strickland came down or if Maggie Quattro went up, but Strickland did have some damage to the rear end of his car, and he can't really bump into him, and it'll turn him, and that's exactly what happened there. But tough break for Alex McClary and Andy Strickland. But Audrey Baranowska is going to win it here at Richmond, her fourth career DC Solar National win. Greg Lee with second place, Sebastian Kuklon third, Mitchell Collins and Christian Russell, your top five. Andy Strickland, Alex McClary, Michael Creed, and Cody Goforth did not finish this race. Andy fell. He finished in the 28th position with a heavily damaged car. But how about this for Audrey Baranowska? Welcome back to Victory Lane, the queen of the NORLA League here. If you remember, Baranowska earlier this season was injured out at Daytona, missed a couple races, was deep in the standings, and now with this win, she has a shot of making the playoffs because she is well inside the top 30 in the standings. And so her championship hopes are still pretty much very alive here. This is Baranowska's first win since, I believe, Homestead Miami over in the Cup Series, if I'm not mistaken, a couple seasons back. So Audrey Baranowska, welcome back to Victory Lane. She's smoking it for the crowd right there. And so now, as the heat is on for these drivers without wins and drivers with only one wins, as the playoffs are drawing in nearer and nearer with every race. For the next race, we'll see you at the Taylor Swift Superdome, then Darlington. And we have an off week, and then it's Chicagoland, and that's the last race till the playoffs. So here's your standings after the round of Richmond. We'll see you for the Cup race here at Richmond. Show off my boots. Yeah. Well, I'm dressed.